Happy Siblings Day 2021. April 10th is an annual celebration of Siblings Day to mark the special bond shared by siblings. This relationship is not chosen one. It is gifted by God. Though siblings may be the most annoying human beings on the planet, a day without is incomplete. Siblings' love is irreplaceable, most beautiful and eternal. You may have a number of friends. The bond with a brother or a sister is incomparable. Despite the amount of love for each other, siblings do not express their feelings or emotions often. So today is the day to celebrate and thank your siblings by sending them messages, quotes, wishes, greetings on Siblings Day 2021. New Zealand Woman vs. Australia Woman Fantasy Prediction. New Zealand Woman vs. Australia Woman 3rd ODI, 10th April 2021, Mount Maunganui. Elise Perry and Alyssa Healy are the best fantasy picks for this game. New Zealand Woman will take on Australian Woman in the third game of the three-game ODI series, which will be played at the Bay Oval in Mount Maunganui. New Zealand Woman will be played for respect in this game, whereas Australia Woman will aim for a whitewash.
MPBSC MP Board Exam 2021. Class 10 12th Admit Card released. Know how to download and other important details. Log on to the official website of MP Board, mpbsc.mponline.gov.in. Click on MPBSC Admit Card 2021. Fill in your login credentials. After submitting the required details, click on Submit. Now the admit card will flash on your screen. Download it. Meanwhile, owing to the COVID-19 pandemic, the MP Board had reduced the syllabus of Class 10th and 12th. The exams of Class 10th will commence from April 30 and will conclude on May 15. Class 12th exams will start on May 1 and will end on May 18. Since MP is witnessing partial lockdown in several cities such as Indore, Bhopal, Jabalpur, etc., so state government have ordered the education department to follow COVID-19 protocols strictly.
Thunder Force is ghost and lacking any thunder? Melissa McCarthy and her husband, filmmaker Ben Falcon, had managed to put out not one but two movies during this global pandemic. You can watch it on Netflix. The link is given in our description box. Delhi schools to remain shut for all classes in review of COVID-19, said by Arvind Kejriwal. Arvind Kejriwal made the announcement amid rising cases of COVID-19 in the national capital, which has been registering record fresh infections in the last week. The Delhi government said on Friday, all schools will remain shut amid the rising cases of the coronavirus disease COVID-19, which has infected nearly 7 lakh people and killed 11,157 in the capital, as the country has been hit by the second wave of the pandemic.